I don't know if you've ever been the biggest mammal indigenous to the patio of a Christian Science reading room.
I look like the baby John Goodman and Roseanne actually would have had. So
she's effectively a hobo trying to stay warm beneath a bridge.
Sir, this is a weird joke to walk away on, all right?